Hello there, my name is Dominic and today I'm back with another LG service remote control tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to change the model number and serial number of your television. Now, when you press the Instart button on your LG service remote control and enter the password as 0413, at the top left you will see your model number as well as your serial number. This information is usually stored in the motherboard of your television. So what happens when you change the motherboard? You guessed that right. This information is going to disappear. Now here is another example of the model name and serial number of another 43-inch television. After changing the motherboard, take your smartphone and take a photo of the sticker at the back of your television. This has the model number, the serial number, the manufacturer year, and other information that is relevant to your television. The most important here is the model number and the serial number. Here is a photo of my information. Still in the Instart menu, scroll down to model number DL and press the right navigation button. Now over here, you can change the information on your TV. Mine is exactly the same as the photo you can see on the left of your screen, but you can change that. You can use the navigation buttons to change that. This is the information you will get when you replace the motherboard with a brand new one. If you replace the motherboard with a second-hand motherboard, the information you will get is from the previous television. Now on some models, you can use the numerical keypad instead of scrolling with the navigation buttons to change the numerical values. But on my model, this does not work. After you are done changing the model number, press OK to save. Press the Instart button again. We learned this on the very first video of this series, and then scroll down, enter into the serial number. Using your right navigation button, you can scroll to any point you like on the screen, and then you start changing the values using the top or bottom navigation buttons like that. After you're done, just click to save. Exit. For the changes to take effect, switch off your TV and switch it on back again. This was a very simple tutorial. Your TV will work fine even if you don't change the model number and serial number. If you want to be meticulous, you can just do it. But even if you don't do it, the TV will work fine. The advantage of doing this is that if your TV gets stolen, this is the way you can get your serial number and model number. I have seen situations whereby after a TV gets stolen, they usually remove the stick at the back. So it's very hard for you. Even if you recover the TV, you cannot confirm if it's your TV. But if you have this information and you have your service remote control, you can help someone else who has their TV stolen. That's it, guys. I hope you learned something new today. Thank you for watching and goodbye.